Good evening, Raman. Good evening, Simran. We're going to start the session very soon. Is my voice is audible? Can you please confirm? Is my screen is visible? We're going to start the session within 5 minutes as we are waiting for other candidates to join. Thank you. Good evening, everyone. Kindly confirm, is my voice is audible? Is my screen is visible?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. We're going to start the session very soon, just in 2 minutes, waiting for other candidates. So just stay there, okay? Thank you. We're going to start the session now. Welcome everyone to Veneer English. Myself, Lovepreet Verma. I'm the founder of Veneer English. Finally, I would like you to just confirm, is my screen is visible to you guys?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. You can ask me any question in between as well. If you will have any question, you can just unmute yourself and ask all of you. You don't need to wait till the end of the session. So we will continue now to the presentation, to the class. We are the first center in India having PhD English experts. We are group of research scholars having PhDs in different domain. And we work extensively on IELTS, how to make IELTS easy to study online. Earlier, it was very difficult for everyone to study online IELTS, but now we have developed a great system. With the help of this system, it will be really easy for you to get the knowledge of IELTS exam and to prepare it. I will let you know step by step how we will proceed. We are the first institute in India having learning management system. I will explain it in further slides, what is learning management system. Every day there will be a Zoom class that you're going to attend, and that class is going to record into your LMS account. You will be allotted an account. We have made your accounts already. You might have checked. Sabko account mil gaya hai aapko? Raman, Ramneet, Simran, Jeet. Humne aapke liye ek account banaya hai, resource account, jiska email, username, password aapko email aur SMS aaya hua hai. Sabko mil chuka hai, kindly confirm. Ramneet, mil gaya aapko account?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And Simran, Jeet.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Raman says no in chat box. Raman, aapko nahi mila. You can, I will send you in the evening. Aap meko message kar dena phone pe, I will send you.
Okay, sir.
Okay, thank you. So basically, humne aapko accounts jo allot kiya hai, that account having almost 160 tests. Us tests, क्लासरूम में जो ट्रेनिंग है वो तो होनी है, उसके अलावा उस अकाउंट में से आप डिफरेंट जब भी फ्री होंगे आप उसमें प्रैक्टिस कर सकते हैं. लिसनिंग, रीडिंग, राइटिंग वहाँ पे होंगी, एग्जैक्ट सेम होंगी जैसे आपको आइल्स एग्जाम में मिलेंगी. सो वी हैव मेड दिस सॉफ्टवेयर सो आपको ईजी हो सिस्टम को ऑपरेट करना. आप मोबाइल पर भी कर सकते हैं, लैपटॉप पर भी कर सकते हैं. एवरी डे जूम क्लास विल बी देयर. और आपको एक एनरोलमेंट के बाद जो अकाउंट हम एक और देंगे LMS अकाउंट, उसमें सारी रिकॉर्डिंग्स मिलेंगी आपको. एवरी डे जो क्लास होगी वो रिकॉर्ड होके आपके अकाउंट में चली जाएगी. फॉर एन एग्जांपल, आफ्टर ए मंथ इफ यू वांट टू रिव्यू द सेकंड डे ऑफ राइटिंग टिप्स, तो आप कर सकेंगे, आप देख सकेंगे सारे क्लासेस. सो वी विल प्रोवाइड यू क्वालिटी स्टडी मटीरियल. Personal support will be there, expert feedback will be there. Jo bhi aapko assignment milegi, you will get the feedback out of it. Expert will analyze it. Speaking will be there on every day. So humari formal speaking to humari har class mein hogi hogi aapki. We have make it mandatory. Those who just joined, don't worry about the things. We didn't miss much. Welcome new participants. So just let you know, we are the first institute having PhD experts. We will provide you account in which you can attempt more than 160 tests. So this is what you will get from us. You will get 45 plus hour of live training in a month, 60 plus updated recording. Aapki recordings to hongi har class ki. Iske ilawa you will be able to see other recordings as well in your account. 160 plus practice test. Aapka jo humne account banaya hai, winyourenglish.tcy.com, usme you will, if you log in, you will see practice test over there, mock test over there. I will show you this in further slides. We will provide you dedicated mobile app so you can explore the entire material on mobile as well. 30 plus hour of assignment. Every class will be ended at an assignment. Har roj aapko assignment milegi that you will do and that will be checked by our experts. You will get 5 full mock tests. Full mock test exact waise honge jaisa aapne exam, real exam aapne face karna hai IELTS ka. Simran said, I have not received account. Don't worry, Simran. Just text me on the mobile. I will ask my IT team to contact you. So five full mock test means ek mock test ko attempt karne ke liye, it takes 3 hours. So you have to do it in one shot. Every Saturday are all students attempt mock test. So I will show you this in further slides. Face to face speaking will be there every day. Aaj bhi hogi, aise hi every day hoya karegi. 50 bonus grammar lessons. You will get, after the enrollment, you will get another LMS account. Uske andar, you will find grammar lesson will be there. If your grammar is weak, then you, if you go through these 15 grammar lessons, you will attempt questions over there online. your grammar will be aligned. So jo choti choti mistakes you do in writing will be eradicated automatically. Our online structure worked like this. After the enrollment, we will provide a diagnostic test. As doctor diagnoses his or her patients, we diagnose our students to check the level. So once you will attempt this diagnostic test, it will be online only. You don't need to print any paper. You don't need to write anything. You just have to go into your account and attempt the diagnostic test. Once you will submit the diagnostic test, the data will be transferred to our experts automatically. Then they analyze the data. They will check your level. They will ask your expected band score that you want to achieve. And then we will prepare your journey accordingly. Our online classes work like this. Every class will start with tips and tricks. क्या चीजें होती हैं, कैसे अटेम्प्ट करने हैं क्वेश्चंस, वेयर टू फोकस, वेयर नॉट टू फोकस. जैसे आज हम राइटिंग टास्क 2 करेंगे, उससे पहले 5-10 मिनट टिप्स होंगे. सो सिमिलरली एवरी क्लास विल हैव टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स 5-10 मिनट्स एट द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द क्लास. आफ्टर दैट द कंटेंट विल बी डिलीवर्ड बाय द एक्सपर्ट एंड एवरी क्लास विल बी एंडेड एट एन असाइनमेंट. सो असाइनमेंट विल बी देयर on everyday basis, jisko aapne karna hai, that is going to improve yourself. Once you submit the assignment aapko aapke WhatsApp group mein bhi mil sakti hai aur LMS mein bhi mil sakti hai. LMS mein milegi to wahan pe results usi time aa jayenge. You will see the right way, you will see the results and your performance. WhatsApp group mein agar aapko aayegi, let's suppose you'll get writing task 2 assignment. So once you will attempt it on your notebook, you just need to click a picture and send it to the same WhatsApp group jisme aapke trainer honge. And your expert will review your writing, will mark your writing or your assignment as per IDP and British standards and provide you feedback through WhatsApp group. This is going to be the journey of 30 day. From Monday till Friday, every day there will be classes. Speaking will be there on every day. Saturday ko mock test hoga. Sunday will be the off. Jo mock test hoga, this is going to be self-evaluated. The mock test, once you will attempt it, you will see the result right away. Those who just joined, don't worry about the content we didn't miss yet. So just stay there. This is going to be the class, everyday class. Journey from first week till the fourth week. On Monday, we do listening plus speaking. Listening vaisi hi hogi that you're going to face in the real exam. So we don't waste you guys' time as well as our time. Hota kya hai, aksar centers mein it has been seen that initially 10-15 days, kai centers to sirf grammar mein nikal dete hain. They just teach collocations, subject verb agreement kind of things. So wo waste ho jate hain 10-15 din. But we don't do like that. Hum first day se hi aapki IELTS ki taiyari shuru karwayenge. Because grammar, aapko us level ki grammar to aati hoti hai. If there will be mistakes, our trainers are there, they will guide you about it. But we will not waste your time in our classes. Right away, very first day, you will feel the real IELTS touch in our institute. So on Monday, there will be listening plus speaking. Tuesday and Wednesday will be writing days. Writing and speaking will be there. Writing mein hum aise nahi ki aapko ek topic de denge ki write down the topic on it. Our expert will don't do this. They will train you how to write down introduction, how to write down body paragraph, how to write down conclusion. So step by step, they will train you. Once you will be master at introduction, they will take you to the body paragraph. So we have set these 2 days for specifically writing. So we will train you on the critical writing, creative writing, how to write down. I will explain this in further slides. Thursday, again, there will be listening, speaking, and there is assignment after that. Every class will be end at an assignment. Friday, reading, speaking, assignment. Saturday, there will be mock test, which you will see once you will attempt it. It will be a self-assessment. You will see the data right away, where you went wrong, where you went right. You can also discuss the mock test on Monday with your trainer If you have any, if you will have any doubt, you can discuss it personally as well. Is it clear till now? Kindly confirm.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. If anyone have any doubt, let me know. Okay. All right. So this is the learning management system we have developed. We are the only center in India having this account. IELTS industry mein aaj tak learning management system nahi aaya. We are the first who brought it. Once you go to our website, that is www.vineyourenglish.com, you will see a login button on the right upper corner. Once you click it, after the enrollment, you will get username password of this account as well. So once you will fill the detail, you will find an account. Your name will be here, how many courses going to allotted. Yahan pe you will see your video sessions. See, it says recorded GT videos. Similarly, if you are enrolled into the academic videos, academic session, you will see the recorded academic videos. So in this account, you will find all the recording videos. You will find grammar course that is complimentary, we providing free of cost. You will find diagnostic test and you will find the IELTS material, listening, reading, writing here as well. Apart from this, we have already made this resource account for you guys, all of you. Aap sabka ye wala account to ban chuka hai. Jiska nahi bana, वैसे बना हुआ है. इफ यू डिडंट गेट द डिटेल, यू कैन जस्ट ड्रॉप मी अ मैसेज ऑन द व्हाट्सएप. आई विल सेंड यू डिटेल. आई विल आस्क माय आईटी टीम टू कांटेक्ट यू. सो दिस अकाउंट आई विल शो यू लाइवली. जस्ट गिव मी अ सेकंड. इज दिस इज विजिबल टू ऑल ऑफ यू? विन योर इंग्लिश डैशबोर्ड. भावना वर्मा.
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. So ऐसा ही आपका अकाउंट बनेगा जिसमें राइट साइड क्लिक करेंगे आपका यहाँ पे नाम होगा. जैसे भावना वर्मा लिखा हुआ है यहाँ पे हमारा लोगो होगा कंपनी का. दिस इज डैशबोर्ड. जस्ट अ मिनट. इस टाइप के पेज पे आप लॉग इन करेंगे तो यू विल लैंड अप इन दिस अकाउंट. सो वंस यू क्लिक डैशबोर्ड पे आप अपने सारी चीज़ें चेक कर पाएंगे. अपने अटेंडेंस हो गए, जो आपकी यहाँ पे परफॉर्मेंस होगी वो भी आएगी. वंस यू क्लिक ऑन ऑनलाइन टेस्ट, यहाँ पे दो चीज़ें पड़ी होंगी, IELTS एकेडमिक, IELTS जर्नल. ये दोनों का एक्सेस आपके पास होगा, चाहे आप एकेडमिक में हो चाहे जर्नल में हो. यू विल हैव द एक्सेस ऑफ बोथ काइंड ऑफ अकाउंट्स. सो लेट्स सपोज इफ यू क्लिक ऑन एकेडमिक, यू विल सी द एकेडमिक मॉक टेस्ट हियर. वंस यू क्लिक इट, ये एवरी सैटरडे हमने एक करना होगा. इट विल टेक 3 hours टू कम्प्लीट इट. इट्स गोइंग टू बी द सिमिलर एज यू गोइंग टू फेस इन द रियल IELTS एग्जाम. आफ्टर दिस जो क्लासरूम में होगा वो होगा जैसे लिसनिंग हो गई है. सो इफ यू क्लिक ऑन लिसनिंग, यू विल फाइंड 5 sections ओवर देयर. ईच सेक्शन फर्दर कंटेन 5 listenings. सो ऑल टूगेदर यू विल हैव 5 into 5, 25 listenings here. So listening will be the same as you will face in the IELTS exam. 40 question, 45 minutes. तो सारी चीजें आपको वैसी ही मिलेंगी जैसे आपने real IELTS exam में करनी है. We have made this program according to that. So आप first day से ही IELTS का experience करना start कर देंगे. So similarly, if you click on the academic reading, you will have 5 panel here. Every panel further have 5 readings. So again, you will have 25 reading, 25 listening, similarly writings. Similarly, you can go into the journal training and here as well, you will see journal, reading, listening. Apart from this, there are a couple of other things as well. You can explore it in your free time. Your test history will be there. How many score you attempted in the last sessions. You will see that your weaker area, your best area, where you find yourself, you know, lag behind. And then there is challenge zone. You can also increase your vocabulary in this challenge zone with making a challenge with other competitors or other students. Those who will be online, you can make challenges. So coming back to the presentation. Just a minute. So guys, Up till this point, everything clear? Kindly confirm.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Thank you very much. So, आपको ये दो counts मिलेंगे. एक में हम आपको videos provide करेंगे, diagnostic test होगा, material होगा. Second, ये वाला resource account होगा. ये हमने सबका बना दिया है. किसी के पास अगर detail नहीं आई है, तो we will send the details. We are working on an application, mobile application, जो कि आपको जल्दी प्रोवाइड करेंगे आफ्टर द एनरोलमेंट. वी विल प्रोवाइड दैट टू फैसिलिटेट यू. उसमें आपको अकाउंट के अंदर जाने की भी जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी. जो रिकॉर्डेड वीडियोस होगी, जस्ट लाइक यूट्यूब, यू कैन सी ऑन योर मोबाइल. सो गाइज, नाउ वी गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द राइटिंग टास्क टू इसेंशियल्स. वट आर द पैरामीटर्स विच आर गोइंग टू असेस्ड? सो बेसिकली देर आर फोर पिलर्स, फोर पैरामीटर्स विच आर गोइंग टू असेस्ड वाइल राइटिंग टास्क 2 and 1. First one is task achievement and response. Task achievement means how much percentage of the question you're going to cover. Question ke kitne hisse ko aap cover kar rahe ho. How many component you're going to write down. That is task achievement. I will explain this in further slide, what it is actually. You will come to know in upcoming slides. Response means how you're going to respond the essay, what the tone will be, what is the structure of the essay you're going to write down. Coherence and cohesion, it means the perfect linkage between lines as well as the paragraph. Every line and paragraph should be linked properly in order to get higher bands. A higher band essay must have proper link from the very first line of the introduction till the last line of the conclusion. I will explain you lively in upcoming slides. Lexical resource means the vocabulary, source of vocabulary you're going to use, whether it is relevant or not. It has been seen that kai bar kya hota hai ki student use too many vocabulary, superfluous vocabulary or high vocabulary word, but uska matlab unko nahi pata hota. That is irrelevant, which eventually lead to low bands. They end up with 5 or 5.5 bands. We don't need 10, 15, 20 vocabulary words. Guys, only 5 to 10 word will be more than enough vocabulary word. Agar relevant word aap use karte hain 5 to 7, that would be more than sufficient to get higher bands. Grammatical range and accuracy means what type of sentences you're going to use, whether you're going to use simple sentence, compound sentence, complex sentence, or other type of sentence. We recommend to use all these three types of sentence in order to get higher bands. Accuracy is very, very important. Accuracy of sentence structure, grammatical accuracy is very important. So these are the four pillars on which the examiner is going to assess you. हम इन सब पे आपको ट्रेन करेंगे अपनी क्लासेस में स्लोली स्लोली. एवरी डे यू विल फाइंड समथिंग न्यू इन आर क्लासेस. हमारे क्लास में ऐसा कभी भी नहीं होगा कि आपको पुराना कंटेंट कोई पढ़ाया जाएगा. एवरी डे यू विल फाइंड समथिंग न्यू. दीज आर द फाइव टाइप ऑफ एसेज यू गोइंग टू सी. वन टाइप ऑफ दीज इन द रियल एग्जाम, ओपिनियनेटिंग एसे, वेयर द एग्जामिनर विल आस्क यूर ओपिनियन, वट इज योर ओपिनियन. Advantage disadvantage essay, where the examiner is will ask you about the advantages or disadvantages, pros or cons. Discussion essays would be there, problem solution essays would be there, direct question essays would be there. Indirect question essays, sometimes you find that there will be two questions in one essay. So in that scenario, you have to attempt one question in one paragraph, second question in second paragraph. Every essay is having different kind of treatment. Today we will cover one type of essay, but in classes we cover all type of essay with the all type of treatment of higher bands. An essay is your opinion or argument presented in an organized manner. Guys, this is very, very important. Kindly pay attention. Essay should be presented in an organized manner. Ye organized hona chahiye. Your organization of thought should be enumerated. It should have well structured 4 to 5 paragraph. 4 to 5 paragraph includes introduction and conclusion as well. So ideally 2 to 3 paragraph will be more than sufficient. I will let you know how to make these paragraphs in upcoming slides. It should have a clear introduction and conclusion. Introduction and conclusion both are actually indicator to the reader what we're going to do further. In introduction, the last line that is thesis line, that tell the reader what we're going to write down in the body paragraph. Similarly, the first line of conclusion indicates to the reader that what we're going to encapsulate everything. Now we're going to sum up the entire essay. It should include real life example. So I will tell you how to do that. Up till this point, everything clear, guys? Koi confusion to nahi hai, samajh aa raha hai? Let me know, please.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks for confirmation. Okay. So these are the general tips. Be sure to understand the question. I recommend first you need to understand what the examiner is asking you to do. What the examiner is demanding. Jab hame question milta hai real exam mein, we should not just jump and start writing. Write it down directly. First, we need to understand the demand of the question. Convert the question into your mother tongue. If you speak Punjabi, convert the question into your mind in Punjabi. Convert the question into your mind in Hindi or in any other language you speak, your mother languages. Iska karan ye hai ki once you convert it in Hindi or in your mother tongue, you will get to know what exactly the examiner is looking forward, and that is very important. Second, plan your ideas for the essay before you start. So hame start nahi karna, hame plan karna. I will show you how to do this in upcoming slides. So similarly, these are general tips we'll tell in the classroom. I'll tell you how to do that. So guys, this is the higher band essay structure. This is the 9-band essay structure. If you follow this, you will definitely get more than 7 bands in writing task 2. I will explain you. As I said, every class will consist 10 to 15 minutes of tips and training. So har roj aapko aise hi tips and training milenge 10 to 15 minutes. So this is the crux. Kindly pay attention. Only introduction has 3 parts: background information or journal comment, in dono mein se ek, plus paraphrase the topic, plus thesis statement. Guys, those who just joined, don't worry about the content. I will explain after the class. So background information. Ye teen cheeze honi bahut zaruri hai introduction mein. Sometime kya hota hai, students sirf paraphrase kar dete hain aur thesis statement likh dete hain, but they forget to add background information or journal comment. In that scenario, you will not get the marks of task achievement. See here, I mentioned task achievement. So ye task achievement hai. If you miss any of the fragment, any of the part of entire writing task 2, you will not get task achievement bands. What is background information? Now, it tells something about the topic in the past. For an example, if we write in yesteryears, like purane salon mein, in yesteryears, people used to wear simple clothes, but due to advent of globalization or modernization, masses tend to sophisticated clothing. Purane zamane mein log simple clothes dalte the, but due to globalization or modernization, they tend to wear sophisticated modern clothes. So this is the background information. Hum ye cheez add kar sakte hain initially, first line. Agar ye nahi karni किसी एसेज में, किसी वर्डिंग पे नहीं सूट बैठती, तो वी कैन जस्ट ऐड द जर्नल कमेंट. जर्नल कमेंट मींस नाउअडेज सोफिस्टिकेटेड क्लॉथ्स आर वेल इन डिमांड ड्यू टू ग्लोबलाइजेशन एंड मॉडर्नाइजेशन. एक जर्नल कमेंट हो गया. इन दोनों में से एक चीज ऐड करेंगे, फाइन. प्लस और क्या करना है? पैराफ्रेज द टॉपिक. पैराफ्रेज द टॉपिक मींस यू नीड टू कन्वर्ट द एक्चुअल क्वेश्चन इनटू योर ओन वर्ड्स. उसमें जो होगा वो चीजें हम अपने वर्ड्स में लिखेंगे. दैट इज कॉल्ड द आर्ट ऑफ पैराफ्रेज. सो सम पीपल बिलीव दैट, अदर अगेंस्ट इट. सो दिस काइंड ऑफ पैराफ्रेजिंग. आफ्टर दैट द थीसिस स्टेटमेंट. दिस इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. thesis statement basically an indicator to the examiner that what we're going to write down in further paragraph. Kis cheez ke favor mein hai hum, kis cheez ke against hai, kya hamara opinion hai, ye sari cheezein thesis statement mein aati hai. यही बताता है कि हम आगे क्या लिखने वाले हैं. बेसिकली इट ऑल्सो लिंक द इंट्रोडक्शन विद द बॉडी पैराग्राफ. सो वी कैन से आई अपाइन विद द ओपिनियन आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस इट इन फर्दर और सबसिक्वेंट पैराग्राफ. तो इससे रीडर को पता लग गया कि ये बंदा इसके एग्री की साइड में है और आने वाले पैराग्राफ में ही और शी इज गोइंग टू राइट डाउन अबाउट इट. सो दैट इज द थीसिस स्टेटमेंट. Entire introduction should not exceed 60 words. In body paragraph, sometime क्या होता है कि it has been seen that लोग एक paragraph में student 5-5, 6-6 points add कर देते हैं and then they end up with 5 or 5.5 bands. Then they complain the IDP or British Council system that they have the poor testing system. No guys, they have a perfect testing system. But somehow students fall apart. They don't fulfill the requirement. We don't need 5-6 point. We just need 1 point for one paragraph. 1 point, elaborate it well, support it with the example. That's it. This is the wonderful and the simplest system. आपने क्या करना है जब आपको question मिल गया question paper में और in during our preparation, when you get the question, you need to quickly write down the 5 or 6 points, 4 or 5 points on your question sheet, not on answer sheet, on question sheet. So select 2 to 3 good points. Develop those points into paragraphs. This is the best way to get higher bands. 1 point, explain it well, support it with example. That's it. Your paragraph is ready. Similarly, I will show you this lively here in upcoming slides. Conclusion, sum up the entire gist. Conclusion में आपने gist देना होता है कि what is the crux, what is निचोड़ क्या है. Plus you can rephrase the topic. जो topic मिलेगा उसको rephrase कर सकते हो. Plus you can add some fear, threat or suggestions as well. But make sure you should not add any new point in the conclusion. So entire writing must be more than 250 words. But less than 280 words. So ideally it should be 250 to 280 words. Clear hai yahan tak sabko? Any question? Let me know.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Now we're going to discuss the live example. You should spend about 40 minutes on this task. So always read the instructions first. Write at least 250 words. That means 250 से कम नहीं लिखेंगे. अगर लिखेंगे तो टास्क कंप्लीशन के बैंड्स नहीं मिलेंगे, नेगेटिव मार्किंग होंगी. सो दिस इज द रियल क्वेश्चन केम इनटू रियल आइल्स एग्जाम दैट वी गोइंग टू डिस्कस यूजिंग दिस स्ट्रक्चर. इन सम कंट्रीज द नंबर ऑफ शूटिंग्स इंक्रीज बिकॉज मैनी पीपल हैव गन एट होम. जैसे हमारे इंडिया में, पंजाब में लोगों के पास घर पे गन है. इन सम कंट्रीज द नंबर ऑफ शूटिंग्स जो डेथ होती हैं वो इंक्रीज हो रही हैं ड्यू टू गन एट होम. टू व्हाट एक्सटेंड डू यू एग्री और डिसएग्री. नाउ वी गट एग्री और डिसएग्री एसे. गिव स्पेसिफिक रीजन एंड एग्जाम्पल टू सपोर्ट योर आंसर. अब हम वही स्ट्रक्चर यूज करेंगे इसको अटेम्प्ट करने के लिए. अक्रॉस द ग्लोब many individuals own guns for self defense and recreational purposes. This is a journal comment. Guys, as I told you, there should be background information or journal comment. So is case mein humne journal comment use kar liya hai. Across the globe many individuals own guns for self defense and recreational purposes. Gun related mortalities in household enhances. The number of shooting increases because many people have gun at home. Gun related mortalities, deaths in household enhances day by day globally owing to plethora of factors. Plethora means bunch of factors. Kafi factors hain. Humne isko hi rephrase kar diya. Gun related mortalities ki death badh rahi hai day by day globally due to many factors. Ye rephrase ho gaya. देन देर इज अ थीसिस स्टेटमेंट, लेट अस डिस्कस. अब इसमें हमने इंडिकेट कर दिया कि हम आगे डिस्कस करने जा रहे हैं इसी चीज को, दैट वाई ए पर्सन इज एट फॉर ग्रेटर रिस्क बींग शॉट इफ देर इज गन एट होम. कि क्यों बंदा ज्यादा रिस्क पे है अगर उसके घर पे गन पड़ी है. सो वी गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन सबसीक्वेंट पैराग्राफ्स, आने वाले पैराग्राफ में हम ये डिस्कस कर रहे हैं. सो दिस इज द थीसिस स्टेटमेंट. बेसिकली दिस स्टेटमेंट टेल द एग्जामिनर व्हाट वी गोइंग टू डू फर्दर इन बॉडी पैराग्राफ. ओके, नाउ इन बॉडी पैराग्राफ वन वी स्टार्ट इट विद टू बिगिन विद, इट्स काइंड ऑफ कनेक्टर. बेसिकली द पोजिशन ऑफ कनेक्टर हियर, the benefit of it, it connects the introduction with the body paragraph. So here we can use another connector as well. First and foremost, to begin with, to start with, like that. अब हमने क्या करना है? In body paragraph, we need one point, elaborate it well, cite an example. यही formula रखना है. This is the 9-band essay. अगर आप ये फॉलो करेंगे यू विल गेट मोर देन 7 bands फॉर श्योर. टू बिगिन विद कनेक्टर लगा दिया, इसको इससे कनेक्ट कर दिया. इट इज इंट्यूटिवली ऑब्वियस दैट, कि ये स्वाभाविक है, ऑब्वियस है. हैविंग ए गन इन ए हाउस होल्ड एंड डेंजर्स, डेंजर है किसके लिए? चिल्ड्रन एंड टीनेजर, चिल्ड्रन और टीनेजर के लिए डेंजर है. फर्स्ट हमने पॉइंट ये बना दिया, दिस इज द पॉइंट. अब यहां से इलेबोरेशन होगी, डेंजर क्यों है. दिस इज बिकॉज माइनर्स, जो चिल्ड्रन या बच्चे हैं, डू नॉट हैव द रिक्वायर्ड नॉलेज. उनके पास रिक्वायर्ड नॉलेज नहीं है और मैच्योरिटी नहीं है टू हैंडल गन सेफली. ये हमने अपने ही पॉइंट को जस्टिफाई कर दिया. वन पॉइंट, इलेबोरेशन इट, इलेबोरेट इट वेल. तो यहाँ पे हमने इलेबोरेट कर दिया कि बच्चों के लिए सेफ क्यों नहीं है, क्योंकि उनके पास मैच्योरिटी और नॉलेज नहीं है. साथ में हमने एक एग्जाम्पल दी थी. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, द यूएस डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जस्टिस रिसेंटली रिवील्ड, उन्होंने स्टेटिस्टिक निकाले हैं, रिवील किए हैं, जो बताते हैं दैट 150 अमेरिकन चिल्ड्रन एंड टीनेजर डाई ईच ईयर. हर साल 150 चिल्ड्रन और टीनेजर की डेथ्स होती है बिकॉज ऑफ एक्सीडेंट रिलेटेड टू हाउस होल्ड गन्स, कि उनके घर पे गन्स हैं उसके. This is the reason. So we justified our point with the example. अगर आप ये तीन चीजें ही कर देंगे, you will get more than 7 bands. ये चौथी जो line है, this is for 9-band essay. Again, we justified our point. Therefore, it is incontrovertible that कि इसमें कोई controversy है ही नहीं कि अगर household घर में गन है, इट लीड्स टू एडिशनल शूटिंग. तो शूटिंग के चांसेस बढ़ जाते हैं कि बच्चे ने अगर यूज कर लिया तो मिस हैपनिंग हो सकती है. सो बेसिकली गाइस, दिस इज आवर फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ वी डेवलप्ड फ्रॉम वन पॉइंट. अगर आप एनालाइज करेंगे, इसमें कोई सेकंड पॉइंट नहीं है, एक पॉइंट से ही हमने एलैबोरेट किया है. ये जो एग्जाम्पल है, अगर आपके माइंड में आता होगा कि ये तो यूएस की कोई एग्जाम्पल है, हम कैसे लिखेंगे, नहीं, आप कहीं से पढ़ने की जरूरत नहीं, आपको सिर्फ बनानी है एग्जाम्पल. एग्जामिनर इज नॉट गोइंग टू चेक द ऑथेंटिसिटी. उन्होंने ये नहीं चेक करना कि ये वाकई में 150 लोग मरे थे या बच्चे मरे थे यूएस में या नहीं, या इस डिपार्टमेंट ने ये रिपोर्ट जारी की थी या नहीं. सो यू नीड टू मेक द एग्जाम्पल बाई यूर सेल्फ, जो आपके पॉइंट को सपोर्ट करती हो. यू कैन मेक एन एग्जाम्पल. इज एवरीथिंग क्लियर दिस पॉइंट?
Yes, sir.
कोई डाउट तो नहीं है किसी को?
No, sir.
Okay, thank you. Those who just joined, guys, just stay there. I will explain you further. So, one point, elaborate it well, cite an example, that's it. Your job is done. This is the easiest method. होता क्या है, students इतने एक paragraph में 5-6-7 points add कर देते हैं, they end up with 5 bands. क्योंकि वो requirement ही नहीं है. Similarly, second paragraph, we started with additionally. Again, we started with connector. It connects the first paragraph with the second paragraph. So this is very essential. Here we can add another connector as well. Furthermore, moreover, besides, like that. Additionally, अब हमने again वही method अपनाना है. One point, elaborate it well, cite it with example, support it with example, that's it. हमारा सेकंड पॉइंट है, हाउसहोल्ड गन्स बिकम स्पेशली डेंजरस और डेंजरस हो जाती हैं व्हेन स्पाउसेस हैव वायलेंट आर्गुमेंट, जब हस्बैंड वाइफ में वायलेंट आर्गुमेंट्स हो जाते हैं. अब इसको इलेबोरेशन इसकी आएगी. दिस इज बिकॉज ड्यू टू मेल शिविनिज्म. मेल शिविनिज्म होता है मेल डोमिनेटिंग सोसाइटी. जैसे पुराने समय में पंजाब में या बाकी कई हिस्सों में फीमेल को डोमिनेट करते थे, मेल डोमिनेटिंग सोसाइटी ज्यादा थी. अब कम है, बहुत कम है. दिस इज बिकॉज ड्यू टू मेल शिविनिज्म. ये एक हाई वोकैबुलरी वर्ड, अगर ऐसे यूज करेंगे 5-7 वर्ड्स वुड बी, 5-7 वर्ड्स वुड बी मोर देन इनफ. इन पर्टिकुलर इट ऑफन रिजल्ट इन टू डेडली एग्रेशन. अगर घर पे गन होती है तो इट रिजल्ट इन टू डेडली एग्रेशन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल क्यों होती है, द इंटरनेशनल क्राइम ब्यूरो रिसेंटली प्रोड्यूस स्टेटिस्टिकल एविडेंस, कि इन्होंने स्टेटिस्टिकल एविडेंस निकाली है. देर इज ए हाउस, इफ देर इज हाउस होल्ड गन, अगर किसी घर पे गन पड़ी है, ए मैन इज ट्वाइस एज लाइकली इफ ही डिस्कवर हिज वाइफ हैविंग एन अफेयर, अगर उसकी वाइफ का किसी से अफेयर है और हस्बैंड को पता लगता है, तो ही ट्वाइस एज लाइकली टू किल हर इन ए फिट ऑफ जेलस रेज. जेलस रेज में वो अगर घर पे गन पड़ी है तो वो उसको मार भी सकता है. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू स्टेटिस्टिक ऐसा हुआ है. तो ये भी हमने बना के ही लिखना है. एग्जामिनर इज नॉट गोइंग टू चेक द फैक्ट्स, बट हमने अपने पॉइंट को सपोर्ट करने के लिए एग्जाम्पल जरूर देनी है. अगेन देयर फोर वंस अगेन, दोबारा हम इस चीज को वी री एनफोर्सिंग दैट हाउस होल्ड गन्स को रिलेट पॉजिटिवली. पॉजिटिवली बढ़ावा देती है अगर किसी के घर पे गन हो विद एडिशनल शूटिंग. शूटिंग को बढ़ावा देती है कि वो गन चल सकती है. सो सिमिलरली व्हाट वी डिड, वन पॉइंट वी एलेबोरेट इट वेल, सपोर्ट इट विद एग्जाम्पल, दैट्स इट. तो हमने सिर्फ, हमें दो पॉइंट्स की जरूरत पड़ी सारा ऐसे लिखने के लिए. वी डोंट नीड 5-7 पॉइंट्स. दिस इज द 9 बैंड ऐसे गाइज. इफ यू मिस द लास्ट लाइन दैट्स फाइन. ये हमने दोबारा री एनफोर्स करने के लिए लिखी है बिकॉज दिस इज 9 बैंड ऐसे. इफ यू मिस दिस स्टिल यू विल गेट मोर देन 7 बैंड्स. इन कंक्लूजन, अब कंक्लूजन में क्या चीज चाहिए. इन कंक्लूजन वी नीड टू एड द जिस्ट, उसका क्रक्स और उस सारा उसका निचोड़ लिखना है. वी कैन रिफ्रेस द टॉपिक, वी कैन ऐड थ्रेट, कोई डेंजर बता सकते हैं, होप बता सकते हैं, सुजेशन बता सकते हैं. सो व्हाट वी डिड इन कंक्लूजन, देयर इज अनडिनायबल, कि जिसको डिनाई नहीं किया जा सकता, एविडेंस सबूत है दैट हैविंग ए गन इन ए हाउस लीड टू फर्दर शूटिंग. तो अगेन हमने री एनफोर्स कर दिया कि अपने ही पॉइंट को साबित कर दिया कंक्लूजन में सारा कुछ डिस्कस करने के बाद, कि इसमें कोई डाउट ही नहीं है कि अगर घर पे गन है तो चांसेस है कि वो चल सकती है. इट लीड्स टू फर्दर शूटिंग. आगे गिवन द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ द दिस एविडेंस, इसको और स्ट्रेंथन करने के लिए और इसको इन फ्यूचर, इन द फ्यूचर, अब हमने एक सुजेशन दे दिया साथ में, more legislature needs to put in place to limit private gun ownership, कि private gun ownership को जो बढ़ावा है वो कम देना चाहिए government को, so that such incidents can be stopped. तो ये हमने एक suggestion दे दिया end में, but make sure हमने कभी भी conclusion में नया point नहीं देना, otherwise it's going to be a problematic. Guys, any doubt until this point? ये जो हमने डिस्कस किया है स्ट्रक्चर, कोई डाउट है आपको?
नो सर.
ओके, थैंक यू ऑल ऑफ यू, काइंडली लेट मी नो किसी को भी कोई डाउट है. इफ यू गाइस हैव एनी डाउट, शिवानी यू जस्ट ज्वाइंट, वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट द एसे, बट डोंट वरी, जस्ट स्टे देयर. I will go through the things again. Moreover, I will send the recording to all of you guys in the group. I will share this recording as well. So, humne abhi ye structure se ye wala essay discuss kiya hai. So, as everyone said, there is no doubt. So, now can we proceed with the speaking practice test? Should we start with speaking now? Confirm guys, unmute yourself and let me know If no doubt is there, we can start speaking.
Yes, sir, start speaking.
Thank you. So every day speaking will be there in every class. Speaking is mandatory in our all classes. So abhi, I will tell you some tips about speaking. So speaking in real speaking exam, it will be from 11 to 14 minute, the time duration of the real exam in IELTS. So maximum it will be of 13 to 14 minutes. There will be three section. First will be general questions examiner can ask you. It will be of generic in nature. He or she will ask you about your work, your city, your liking, disliking, etc. After that, the second round is known as the cue card section. In cue card section, this round leads to 3 to 4 minutes in which examiner will provide you a cue card, a topic which you need to speak minimum 2 to 3 minutes. He will give you 1 minute time and then after you need to speak up for 2 to 3 minutes. After that, the third round will be question answer sessions that will be around the cue card. Again, it will take 5 to 6 minutes. So now we randomly discuss the speaking practice test. Here I will ask one person, that person will unmute himself or herself and give me the answer. Before that, speaking humne kaise attempt karni hai? This is very, very important. We need to use the power of imagination. Imagination power ko use karna is the key to get higher bands. If you use your brain power, imagination power, you will definitely get higher bands. How to do that? I will tell you. For an example, if examiner will ask you, what is, describe your hometown. For an example, my hometown is Ludhiana, that is situated in the Punjab. So if I describe Ludhiana, I will have a few things to describe about. But if I describe Toronto and name it as Ludhiana, I will have plenty of stuff. Agar main Toronto ko describe kar deta hoon, I will have plenty of stuff. Usko Ludhiana bol deta hoon, to I will have plenty of stuff. Similarly, I can say that I'm living at Ludhiana. This is situated in the northern part of India. It is situated in the mid of hills. We have a wonderful lake on the southern side of the Ludhiana where people love to visit in the evening. We have skyscrapers in our city. We have big malls, shopping malls are there. People from the around the globe come to our city for shopping, and we have perfect infrastructure. We have perfect road system. We have beautiful gardens, gymnasiums like this. So we can add or beautify our speaking. Okay. So now we will start the speaking session. First will be, Kuldeep Kaur, kindly unmute yourself. Okay, Kuldeep, talk about a dinner you had with a friend or with a family.
Sir, 2 minutes speak karna ya
jitna marzi aap bol sakte ho. Aapne just isko first kya karna hai, introduce karna hai topic ko. Then you need to cover 3-4 points. Conclude the topic, or I will stop you in mid agar aap laga, I will give you feedback, right? So talk about a dinner you had with a family member or a friend recently.
Okay. Actually, I have a group of friends, and most of the time I visit at many places with my friends. Recently, a couple of months ago, I visit my friend's home for a dinner because it was the time of his birthday. So that time my friend invited me to the dinner party. I enjoyed a lot there because I am a food loving person. So his mother made so many dishes such as noodle, noodles and some other Chinese dishes, and I love Chinese food. So I enjoyed this all type of food items because all dishes are very palatable and mouth watering. Apart from this, in the desert, his mother served to us cake. I loved cake too much, so I really enjoyed the all dinner party. At the end, I also danced with my friends and enjoyed the whole night with my friends and his family members.
Great, great. You wonderfully covered Kuldeep. Very good. Some errors were there, but that's fine. It's your first time. You wonderfully covered it. You can add more, content in it. We will let you know how to do that. But yeah, it's good.
Okay.
Next is, yep. Next is Ramneet. Kindly unmute yourself, Ramneet. Hello, Ramneet. This is the speaking test.
Yes, sir.
And your question is, describe a long journey you remember you had in the past. Long journey you remember you had in the past. Or describe your city. Leave it. Ramneet, describe your city. So or hometown.
I live in a village. My hometown is very beautiful. Its name is a village Khatda, a district Ludhiana. It has lot of beautiful places where people used to go in the evening, like park, where children, elder people go there to for their
daily routines. Okay.
Yes, sir. And we have 4 gurdwaras in my village. And where people go to worship daily, and we have school, bank, and one shopping mall where people used to go for shopping, and we have lot of kriyana shops in my village. And where I live in my village, it is a very beautiful place that full of gardening, and my surrounding is a very beautiful where I feel to love. I love to feel fresh there, and all people in my village are very
right,
supportive to each other. And
Ramneet, yes, good attempt. But what we can do, we can use the power of imagination to make the conversation more beautiful, right? वो हम कैसे करेंगे? जैसे एक तो breaks आ रही हैं बीच में, content रुक रहा है ना?
Yes, sir.
You need practice. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. It's your first time. तो हमने क्या करना है? मैं I will recommend all of you to read newspaper every day. चाहे paper newspaper हो, चाहे mobile पे you can open e-newspaper. So at least 1 hour read newspaper every day at front of mirror. उससे क्या होगा? आपको अपने expressions धीरे-धीरे expressions clear होंगे. Secondly, आपका vocal set होगा, जो बोलने की speed है, fluency बढ़ेगी. As I'm speaking in a fluency, so speaking में fluency आएगी आपकी. Once you start reading newspaper, I would recommend from the first page or first letter of the newspaper till the end page. सारा न्यूज़पेपर आप छान दो. एवरी डे एटलीस्ट 1 hour रीड द न्यूज़पेपर. देर आर 3 बेनिफिट यू विल रीप आउट ऑफ इट. फर्स्ट, आपकी रीडिंग स्पीड अच्छी बढ़ेगी. यू विल गेट हेल्प इन रीडिंग सेक्शन. सेकेंड, योर स्पीकिंग विल बी एनहांस्ड. जो आपके बीच में रुक रुक के स्पीकिंग है, दैट विल बी एराडिकेटेड. थर्ड, यू विल गेट न्यू वोकैबुलरी वर्ड्स. यू विल नोटिस न्यू सेंटेंस स्ट्रक्चर. So
yes, sir,
that will help in writing as well. So reading newspaper not only help in speaking, in help in reading and writing as well. Okay.
Okay, sir.
So आपने कैसे करना है, व्हाट यू नीड टू डू, यू नीड टू मेक द कन्वर्सेशन मोर स्पाइसी. इसमें यूज द पावर ऑफ इमेजिनेशन. एज यू लिविंग इन लुधियाना, राइट, अगर हम अपना वो डिस्क्राइब करते हैं विलेज, तो वी हैव लिमिटेड कंटेंट. यू कैन डिस्क्राइब टोरंटो, यू कैन डिस्क्राइब मेलबर्न, यू कैन डिस्क्राइब शिकागो, उसको अपने विलेज का नाम दे दो. यू कैन से आई एम लिविंग इन लुधियाना, इट्स ए कॉस्मोपॉलिटन एंड इट्स अ ब्यूटिफुल, इट्स अ ब्यूटिफुल सिटी, पीपल लव टू विजिट हेयर फॉर शॉपिंग, इट्स सिचुएटेड इन द मिड ऑफ हिल्स. देखो लुधियाना में हिल्स तो नहीं है, स्टिल वी कैन से दैट. देखो एग्जामिनर ने, ही और शी विल नॉट चेक द फैक्ट्स, उसने ये नहीं देखना कि वहां पे हिल्स है कि नहीं, उसने ये देखना है कि हाउ ब्यूटिफुली वी गोइंग टू कवर द टॉपिक. सो यू कैन से आई लिव इन अ सिटी व्हिच इज लोकेटेड इन द मिड ऑफ हिल्स, वी हैव अ ब्यूटिफुल लेक ऑन द सदर्न साइड वेयर पीपल लव टू विजिट एवरी इवनिंग, वी हैव वंडरफुल म्यूजियम्स, वी हैव परफेक्ट इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर, रोड सिस्टम, we have temples, mosques. Hum gurdwara nahi bol sakte, gurdwara sahab nahi bol sakte, temple is the right word, because people, yes, people over there, they from the south or English people will be there, so they might not know the Punjabi words. Even okay, we cannot use kariana shops, we can say grocery stores are there.
Grocery stores.
Yes, big malls are there. We have skyscrapers hote hain gagan chumbi marte hain, बहुत ऊंची इमारतें. वी हैव स्काई स्क्रेपर्स, वी हैव हब ऑफ आईटी इंडस्ट्री, बिग यूनिवर्सिटीज आर देयर. ऐसे करके हमने अपनी सिटी को डिस्क्राइब करा. दैट्स व्हाई आई लव माय सिटी अ लॉट, एंड पीपल कम अराउंड द ग्लोब, पीपल कम ओवर देयर टू सी द नेचुरल ब्यूटी. यू हैव ब्यूटिफुल गार्डन्स, वन ऑफ द बेस्ट बीच वी हैव ऑन द यू नो ईस्टर्न साइड ऑफ आवर सिटी. तो हमने बीच भी ले आए अपनी सिटी में, हमने हिल्स भी ले आए और लेक भी ले आए, ठीक है. तो ऐसे करके हमने इसको ब्यूटीफाई करना है. एनी डाउट? गॉट इट?
नो सर.
ओके, नेक्स्ट इज शिवानी चौहान. शिवानी अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ प्लीज.
या हाय.
हाय शिवानी, योर टॉपिक इज ओके. Describe any long drive you had in the past.
Okay. The topic that I've been given for today is a long drive with one of my good friends.
Mm-hmm.
This is one incident that I remember. This was last year, mm-hmm, when I had my friend visit me from Canada. We both went on a long road trip to Leh Ladakh.
Okay.
It was a long trip, but there is not a single moment that I did not enjoy. We had lots of fun. The journey was long. It was very cold weather.
Mm-hmm.
The scenery, the road trip to Leh was beautiful. It was mesmerizing.
Mm-hmm.
I could not stop myself from falling in love with the place.
Mm-hmm.
Both of us promised that we would come back here again. The local food was very delicious.
Mm-hmm.
We had a great time.
Great. Wonderfully covered, Shivani. And you covered good points as well. And
thank you.
Great. Good. We can just add little more, you know, spicy in it. Uh-huh. In the last year, even you can say, because we can tell a lie in the real exam, right?
Right.
Examiner is not going to check the authenticity of the facts. So you can just say last December I went to Leh Ladakh with my friend and it was amazing trip. And it took us, आपने वो डिमेंशंस भी बता सकते हैं. इट टुक अस ऑलमोस्ट 12 आवर टू रीच एट द डेस्टिनेशन. ले इज लोकेटेड एट द नॉर्दर्न पार्ट ऑफ द इंडिया एंड इट इज अ फेमस प्लेस फॉर इट्स फूड एंड इट्स वेदर एंड इट्स सैनिक ब्यूटी, राइट. सो ऑन ड्यूरिंग द रोड ट्रिप वी एंजॉयड दीज थिंग्स एंड यू कैन से दैट वी डिड सो मेनी एडवेंचर ओवर देयर. वी डिड ट्रैकिंग ओवर देयर, वी डिड पैराग्लाइडिंग ओवर देयर एंड इट वॉज अ वंडरफुल मेमोरेबल ट्रिप. वी enjoyed the camp environment. We lit the bonfire over there, right? So this kind of things we can add. Otherwise, you perfectly managed the topic and explained it. Thank you. So who's next? I think Ramneet, did you already speak on the topic?
Yes, sir.
Okay. I think, other people just left. So is there any doubt you guys having? I will be able to answer. If you have any doubt, I can answer. If you want to do more speaking, let me know who wish to practice on speaking more. Otherwise, we will wind up the class today because there are less students. Sometime there are more than 10 students. So then, you know, it takes time to collaborate ideas and feedback. And if you have any doubt, I can sort out the any doubt. Harman, Kuldeep, Ramneet, Shivani.
No, sir, please.
Hanji, please. Yes. Yes, Harman. Yes, Harman, are you okay? Kuldeep, you were asking something.
Yes, sir. Sir, actually, मुझे grammatical errors की बहुत problem आती है.
Don't worry, our experts will line up, eradicate that. वो जब grammatical problem होती है, that is a natural thing. Don't worry about it. As I said, newspaper read ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा करो. उसमें क्या होगा कि you will see the sentence structure. Grammatical mistakes sentence structure ही है ना. You will sometime you use past or present or you mix the sentences. So once you will start reading newspaper, you will identify the structure over there. Ki past cheez ko past mein define kiya hai, future ko future tenses mein define kiya hai. So you will get to know about these things, right? So I will say read more newspaper, and in our classes, our experts will definitely help you out with that. Theek hai? Any other question? One person just joined. May I know the name, please? Any other question, guys? Kuldeep, Shivani, and who is just joined? May I know the name, please? Kindly unmute yourself.
Is it just a speaking practice that we are doing, or can you give some tips about writing also?
Yes, didn't you join earlier, Shivani? Writing hi thi aaj.
I could not. I wasn't able to at that time.
Okay.
The link was not allowing me to go again.
Okay. Not an issue. I will share this recording, entire recording of today's class in the group where you have added. Not an issue. Hamari classes mein puri in depth. We teach all students with in depths of writing and all tasks, right? So aaj ke session ka I will share the recording in the group. Don't worry about it. Deepika,
thank you, sir.
Yeah, you're welcome. Deepika just joined. Is there any other question, Shivani or Kuldeep?
No, sir.
Okay.
No, sir. Thank you.
ठीक है जी, welcome. So I will share the recording in the group soon by after 9 o'clock. Actually, the ID team will share, and you can review the entire passage, entire recording. So you will see, you will come to know. I think you missed the initial phase, right? What we provide, or have you seen this or not?
No, sir.
Okay, just quickly I will go through. Okay, we are the first institute in India with PhD English experts. That means aapko sirf English experts hi padhayenge. We don't hire like 5, 6, or 7 band tutors. We are a group of experts having PhDs in different domain. To aapko jo bhi knowledge milegi wo expert se hi milegi. Uske baad, we are the first center in India having LMS system. It's a learning management system. IELTS domain mein aaj tak learning management system nahi hai aaya. We are the first who brought it. Isme kya hota hai, aapka account ban jata hai, and every class, jaise aaj class lag rahi hai, एवरी क्लास इज गोइंग टू रिकॉर्ड इन टू योर अकाउंट, जो आपका अकाउंट बनेगा उसमें वो रिकॉर्ड हो जाएगी ऑटोमेटिकली. सो आफ्टर ए मंथ इफ यू विश टू सी द सेकेंड डे ऑफ राइटिंग टिप्स यू कैन रिव्यू, और ये अकाउंट आपका 3 months के लिए एक्टिवेट रहेगा. You can review all the recordings, you can review the material over there. We will provide you quality study material, personal support, expert feedback. Or speaking will be there on every day. Jaise aaj speaking hui hai, so speaking will be there on every day. We will provide you 45 hour of live training in a month. So every day 1.5 hour class will be there. Some speaking sessions, separate speaking sessions will be there. उसके बाद 60+ अपडेटेड रिकॉर्डिंग्स. सो आपकी 30 रिकॉर्डिंग्स होंगी और 30 से ज़्यादा बाकी रिकॉर्डिंग्स और भी होंगी आपके अकाउंट में विच यू कैन रिव्यू. वी हैव ऑलरेडी अलॉटेड वन अकाउंट, रिसोर्स अकाउंट टू यू ऑल ऑफ यू, इन विच यू विल सी 160+ प्रैक्टिस टेस्ट. आई विल शो दिस इन फर्दर स्लाइड्स. सो विल प्रोवाइड यू डेडिकेटेड मोबाइल ऐप. सारा मटीरियल आप you can attempt on mobile as well. Assignments will be there, full mock test will be there. Full mock test means one mock test will take 3 hours. So every Saturday you need to appear for one mock test. It will take 3 hours at least to attempt. You cannot attempt this mock test into shifts. It is going to be the same experience you're going to have in the real IELTS exam. Humne ye program banaya hi aise hai ki you will have the exact IELTS experience very from the very first day. You will get every day speaking sessions. You will get 15 bonus grammar lessons. In your learning management account, you will find grammar lessons over there. In those, if your grammar is a little weak, once you go through all the grammar lessons, it will be stronger. And after that, this is going to be the system. After the enrollment, just after fourth day, aap enroll karte hain, we will provide you a diagnostic test. As doctor diagnoses patients, we diagnose our students. In diagnostic test, once you attempt it, ye aapne kisi koi print nahi karna, koi kahin pe likhna nahi hai, you just need to appear it online. Aapko aapke account mein pada hoga diagnostic test, you just need to attempt it. Once you will attempt it, the data of diagnostic test directly transfer to our experts. They will check your current level and they will ask you the level you want to achieve. Then accordingly, we make your journey. Hamari online jo classes hain, it works like this. Every 10 to 15 minutes, there will be tips and training as we did today before the writing task too and before the speaking. After that, the trainer will deliver his or her content. And every class will be ended at an assignment. So assignment aapko roz milni hi milni hai. Once you will submit the assignment ho sakta aapko WhatsApp group mein mile where your trainer will be there. So let's suppose you get writing task 2 assignment. You need to just write it down on your notepad. You need to click a picture from your mobile and share in the group. That's it. After that, our expert will review your assignment, mark you, your assignment as per IDP and British BC standard and provide you feedback in the same WhatsApp group. This is the journey from day 1st to day 30th. From Monday till Friday, every day will be classes there. Speaking will be there on every day. Mock test will be on Saturday. So this is going to be the journey from first week till fourth week. Monday, we do listening plus speaking. This listening will be the similar as you're going to face in the real exam. Tomorrow, we're going to have the similar listening that you're going to feel in the real IELTS exam. Tuesday and Wednesday, 2 days we have writing task ke liye rakhe hain. Here, our expert will teach you in detail how to write down introduction, how to write down body paragraph, how to write down conclusion, kya component hone chahiye, kaise likhni chahiye, how to write creative. So these 2 days will be focused on the writing task. Speaking will be there for sure. Every class will be ended at an assignment. Thursday, again, listening will be there, plus speaking will be there, assignment will be there, listening. Friday, reading, speaking, assignment. Saturday, mock test will be there. It will be self-evaluator. Once you will attempt the mock test, आपके पास आपके answers आ जाएंगे उसी time. You can see the result right away in our software which we have provided you. This is the learning management system which I was talking about. Once you go to our website, that is www.vineyourenglish.com, you will see a login button on upper right corner. Here, once you click, after enrollment, we will provide you username and password. Jab aap fill karenge, you will see your own account. Isme aap apne sare recorded videos dekh payenge. Every day aapki class yahan pe chali jayegi record. Okay, as it say recorded GT videos. If you register in the academic section, you will say recorded academic videos. यहीं पे आपको ग्रामर लेसन भी मिलेंगे, यहीं पे आपको मटेरियल भी एक्स्ट्रा मिलेगा आइल्स का. तो दिस इज द अनदर अकाउंट विच वी हैव ऑलरेडी मेड टू ऑल ऑफ यू. ये वाला अकाउंट सबको मिला है, आप प्लीज वेरीफाई. आई विल शो दिस. सो दिस इज द अकाउंट. कैन यू प्लीज वेरीफाई आपके पास ये अकाउंट की डिटेल आ चुकी है, हरमन, कुलदीप एंड पूजा?
नो सर.
ओके, अगर नहीं आई तो आप यू कैन जस्ट message me on the WhatsApp. I will make sure कि आपके पास डिटेल पहुंच जाए. ठीक है, तो आपका इस टाइप का अकाउंट बनेगा. हेयर इट सेज भावना वर्मा, तो यहाँ पे आपका नाम शो होगा. आप सबका अकाउंट बन चुका है. माइट भी आपके पास ईमेल ना आई हो, आई विल सेंड यू द यूजर आईडी एंड डिटेल्स सेपरेटली ऑन WhatsApp. आप एक WhatsApp पे मेरे को मैसेज डाल देना एंड आई विल गेट इट डन. इसमें क्या होगा कि ऑनलाइन यहाँ डैशबोर्ड है, यहाँ पे आप अपने सारे अटेंडेंस और आप अपना कौन से टेस्ट आपने अटेम्प्ट किए हैं वो सारा डाटा आ जाएगा. इफ़ यू क्लिक ऑन ऑनलाइन टेस्ट, आपके पास IELTS Academic, IELTS Journal दोनों ही अवेलेबल होंगे. यू कैन एक्सप्लोर बोथ एरियाज. तो 5 मॉक टेस्ट होंगे. इट विल टेक 3 आवर्स टू कम्प्लीट. तो एवरी सैटरडे हम ये करते हैं मॉक टेस्ट. इसके अलावा इफ़ यू सी द एकेडेमिक रीडिंग्स, so there will be 5 sections academic reading. Every section further have 5 readings. That means you will have 25 readings here. So ye readings exact वैसी ही होंगी जैसे IELTS exam में आनी है. 40 questions, 60 minutes. Similarly, if you click on listening, you will see the 5 section of listening. Every listening section further have 5 listening in it. तो ये 25 listening यहाँ पे पड़ी होंगी. Listening again, it will be same as in the real IELTS exam. So once 40 question, 45 minutes. So it will be similar as you will face in the real exam. Similarly, you will see writing, academic writing sections will be there. Again, one section will have further writing parameters. So similarly, journal mein bhi yahi cheeze hain. Journal reading hai, journal listening hai. So this account we provide you all of you so that you can practice at home as well. Classroom mein to jo training honi hai, this is you can practice at your end. Coming back to the presentation now. Up until this point, everything clear, guys?
Yes, sir.
Okay, great. Just give me a moment, please. So resume side show. All right. So यहाँ तक तो आपने कर लिया था ना, आगे तो you did writing task too.
Yes, sir.
Okay, great. If any of you didn't see the writing task too full, I will share the recording by 9 o'clock. You can go and check the recording as well. Any question now, guys? Kuldeep, Pooja, Jishu?
No, sir.
Okay, so should we wrap up the class now?
Okay, sir.
Okay. All right, guys. Thank you so much for your time. So see you tomorrow with another session. There will be listening tomorrow and hope you will enjoy the learning drive. Have a great evening. Bye.